Now, we live in a world where the Cougars are projected to make the tournament, and Gonzaga isn't crazy, but the Bulldogs are in Joe Lenardi's first four out. But GU made a statement with the win over Kentucky over the weekend. Now, Gonzaga will take on Loyola Marymount on the road at 6 o'clock on Thursday. Former Zag Dominic Harris will have a chance at revenge. The Bulldogs defeated LMU by 34 points just a few weeks ago.